Hello, my favorite YouTubers. My name is Game Master M. In the video we're about to see soon, it's gonna be chapter 5, half of it, and chapter 6. Enjoy the video. Hello, my fellow YouTubers. My name is Game Master M. Welcome back to Dollhouse. Chapter 5. Let's do this. Okay, you can talk now. Alright, unlock the last room. Unlock it. Unlock it. Woohoo. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Grab that. Oh crap, I just started and I'm getting scanned by her. See ya. Oh, what the heck? Scan this one, must be a movie star one. Ooh. Booby trap. At least the traps are not going right now. Scan it. Scan it. It might be. You might get trophies. Hello. Hello. I'm here to make the movie called Jurassic World 7. Hoochies. Edition. And I'm the big star. But goodbye. Fran. Hello. Goodbye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, hoochie. 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 Give me that coin though. Oh my god, this person's deaf. Get out of my way. Stinks. Oh, it's one of those traps. Nope, it's not. Oh, it's probably one of those dead ends then. The memories. Oh my god, Hoochie's back! I have no idea where I opened that, but well, keep running. Don't walk around. For safe. Stay back, Hoochie. Hoochie! No! Thank you, though. Oh, frickin' ducks! Came out of nowhere! And they like to say quack. Keep running, keep going, this maze. It's just a maze! I'm gonna have no health. Goodbye. I'm gonna disappear you. And... you're dead. You're dead to me. Girlfriends. Anything's... nope, in here. Come on.
Over here.
Hello. Ooh, here's that room. Hey, mark it. There we go. So we know where it's at when we are again chased. That way I don't have to run around 100 times. Give me that. And that. And lost the fidge. Back days. Back in the golden days. Hoochie, stop. Here you go, take this one. Four more left. Take a picture of this. Ooh, what's in here? I need more shock systems. All systems go! Oh. All systems go! Systems go! Shut it. Maybe we can duke her. Damn dukes. It's gonna be hard to find all these. Hey! Stay away! Stay away from me! I have enough of you! But I do need more of these, and more keys. Seen you. Oh, she's after me too. Okay, there. Oop, too high. Oh, wow. That was a waste. Now we know where that door is, too. I'm still gonna forget, though. Why? Hoochie! Run! You're a nun! If I had some. Oh, I have none. Thank you. Please be one here. Please be. Woo! This is the special room. No! So, girl. I'm gonna join you for bed for this scene. It's gonna be magical. But goodbye to half of you. Yes, perfect shot. Thank you. Hey. The memories of tomorrow. Dig it. Bye-bye. Ooh, don't get sucked into this. Another relationship. Thank you. Bad vibe. Okay, just get that, dude. It's just a wall. What the? Scan it. bad vibe. This is. Alright, play that one then. Thank you. Goodbye. Bye bye. Save stations. Gotta love my save stations. Yeah. Must be Motel. Give me that. Which way? Where is she? Where the frick is she? Where is she? Where is she? Seriously, where is she? Oh, there she is. Hello. My name is Stanley. Don't have to run out of time. I can save my energy. She got lost. Hello. Hello? Hello. Shock. Alright. See ya. Don't wanna be ya. Oh, go through it. Scan. Now run. That's how you save it. That's how you become a boss. That's how you become a champion. Does she even know where I'm at? Now run. Run, 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 run. Now run. Run, 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 run. Now run! Ah. Oh my god. Them close calls. Ooh, charges. Alright, go back. Think I was not take a picture of you? You're wrong. You are wrong. Good vibes. Good vibes. Alright, we know where that is. So it has to be over here. Of course. Can't even take a break. Just keep going, dude. Keep freaking going. Keep going. Keep going. I'm gonna put an X here so I know where this is at, too. Aha. Good stuff. Ooh, you're admiring the painting? Yes. Personally. My over this. Come on. Thank you. Take it out. Put it in here. Yeah. Make believe smile for the camera. Ooh, times four. Joking. Hopefully I don't have to do times four. Don't open up the safe. Shut up that crap. Don't. You should have did the beacon first. Go. Okay, what the frick? Went the wrong way, huh? I'm gonna go back real quick. Make sure I don't have to push anything there first. Cause usually you do. Interact with all of them. Oh, don't freaking switch the track. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Success. I knew. Alright, let's go. Success. Going the wrong way, dude. You're going the wrong way, dude. Dude. Maybe this camera. Scan this though. Completed. What the deuce? Run!
Last one, and then you're free.
Thank God. Alright. Chapter 5 kind of screwed up.
You really think I wouldn't know my own daughter? Please, come back to reality.
No one will ever trust me again. How can you believe that you know me so well? Who gives you the right to judge me while you walk free?
Alright, so I decided to do chapter 5, and then chapter 6 in one chapter, since this is probably the last chapter. Hopefully, because I don't want to do this again. Mankin.
This picture business is everyone's childhood dream. Some are living it, and some are still chasing it.
Who?
I want to see which part makes the final cut.
Final cut. I was like, come on, you can pick up stuff by now. That was kind of weird. No, I'm gonna freaking die again. Let's go! Oh, frick it. I have no idea what's going on again. Frick. Oh. Them moves, though. Them moves. Ah, done that. Fam. Hey, family. Hey, fam. Family. Ah. Wrong. Wrong. Freaking booby traps everywhere, dude. Oh, frick. I'm gonna die again. Spirit everywhere. Help, heal, 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 heal. See ya. Don't wanna be ya. Ah, I imagine. God, oh my God, it's crazy. Oh, I got rid of one person. God, I'm getting cut up everywhere. There's too many traps. Cringy. I got a feeling, Alright, here we go again. Here we go again on my own. One down, 6 more to go. God, I hate these people so much. Door is locked. Traps everywhere. Ooh, that's my body. Traps. Traps. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, I can remember where that's at. I should. Itchy. Someone come.
Almost there.
Yeah, halfway. Get. Ooh, here you go. Not. Run, you fool. Frickin' stupid! Frick. Run, you fool. Jesus. Fool. I have no day. Let's go. I should have marked it. Where is it? Nice dress. Ding, 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 ding. Let's go. Let's go. Kitchen. Guess we just keep going until it's done. Yay! Knew that all the rest of them are right. I'm so smart. Alright, time to go. Whew, that was not fun. Of course I'm getting chased. Of course, of course, of course. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, try this again. I have the master key, let's go then. Head to the dressing room. Get those keys for later. Let's go. Better move the dressing room that. I'm gonna bounce this. Oh my god, this game. Come on, repair, 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 repair. Why don't we want to go this way? I hate this. Frick it. My god. Ooh, finally. Let's go. That was an easy. Done. Oh yeah. Probably should play this first, huh?
The most pain I've ever felt was letting go of the daughter I couldn't raise. She was born looking like an angel. But now, a stranger stands before me in my baby skin. Who would do this to their own family?
Yeah, who? Who would? Stupid noob. Ooh. I don't know where to go. I still don't. Ah. This way. This way. Frick it. Other way then. Let's go. Frick! Frick, frick, frick. Run! Hate. Slow people. Slow people. So. Oh, I have to go that way again. Standing. Wrong damn gram. Run. Exactly. Oh my god, he's attacking me. No idea where to go. Yay.
My time is up. I think we both now know what happened here. After your final edits, I would like you to take a walk with me down to a special place. I'll see you soon. tamed you, corrupted your world. But you did end up finding yourself, didn't you? From the pieces you scavenged and chose to become. Let's take a stroll down memory lane.
Do you know any good stories?
I'm afraid I don't.
Well, what if I teach you how to tell a good story? And then maybe you can tell me one?
Okay.
Every story consists of three parts. The first part is the introduction. It's when you meet the main character for the very first time. We get to see their day-to-day life before anything happens. But of course, something does. Something always happens. Or there would be no story. That is when we reach the second part. The middle. Our character encounters change. They could lose someone close to them, or journey to new places. They will meet characters that will sway them like a pendulum. How our character handles this will dictate the final part. The part where our character embraces all these changes, or fights to stay the same. This is the part we like to call
the ending.
The end.
Fine. Be that way.
No matter how many times we go down this road, you can't change the past. But you can change how you remember it. It's really all a matter of perspective, isn't it?
Loading, loading, reloading. Whoa. Finish my story, what do you mean? What? Got me.
And you shouldn't still be alive.
No, chapter 7. Still loading.
This isn't right. You're hiding something, or you would have been set free.
All right, we'll set this episode here.
Not be locked up and forgotten once I've taken hold. I'll only grow into something more powerful. I can define her or destroy her, but you are painting me as the latter.
I think we might need to end the session.
No. I
think we're about to just get started. Everything is starting to fall into place.
Alright, we'll finish this episode here. We'll stop this episode here. See you next time for a remake. Goodbye, my fellow YouTubers.